Hi, let's unravel the two versions of the Adafruit Motor Shield and see which are the main care you should take. See. Oops, wrong connection, my friend. Once burned, twice shy. Now today already recovered from the explosion with another blue board from Adafruit. With the goggles, please, let's take the necessary precaution. Because believe me, my friend, mistakes teach us. The second precaution is isolation. Without this, this ship heats up and it can burn. The code number one, motor one selected. This code number one, using version one, import the libraries. I'll show you in a while. Hold on. Motor one, storage and sorry setup, full speed, and now repeat this block forward, release, backward, nothing special, right? And now everything is working fine. This is for external power, 5 volts, half amperes, 5 millimeter jack. Let's change the plant. My bad, I miss. We move just the board from the Arduino. Be very careful. Like this. Yeah. Now couple it here, do not forget the isolation. I will remember it, this isolation. Yeah, please do not do anything in a hurry, remember? And there, yep, check if there is no pins out. This is power, is this power connection solid? Yeah, I think everything is right. Now let's connect the motors. I have marked these with tape. The front motor, the order here is any. When the plant is working, I mean, when the plant is not running, you can reverse the polarities of these motors. Please take your time. And here, confirm if everything is securely connected. Now let's upload the second code. This simply accelerates two DC motors, 12 volts forward to 2 seconds, and turns the motor to the reverse, stops and repeat all again. See. This block identical to code one We just added one more motors and changed their corresponding name 3 and 4. You can download it from my link below. Let's run it. Sorry again. Upload it. But first, here is my supply. It is likely that you have one there too. It's 12 volt, half ampere from an old router from Cisco Linksys. Now let's finally run it. And all right, the motor change the direction on the fly and then stops in reverse, since if there is no heat, just awesome. Now let's change our plan again. Now the Adafruit version 1 leaves the scene and enter Adafruit motor shield version 2.3. The blue board shining in front of us. Watch out for these bevels. And position it like this on the Arduino. Do not forget, please, I will show you. Do not forget the isolation. And with extreme care, dock it on the Arduino board. Take care to not have pins outside. And there you have it. Now connect the 5 volts motor on M1. This is my watchdog timer. Sorry for this. Please just take your time. Yep. Now the power supply. First, I will feed with USB 5 volts. Now here that I went wrong and everything explode. See this marking minus sign? Here goes GND and now the positive wire. See the colors of wire helps you to remember. Just fine. Oh, almost forgot. Remove the jumper from here, right? And this will be powered by external 5 volts. Yep. The code number 3. Simply accelerate 2 motors. My bad, just 1 motor. Forward and backward. These blocks tells Arduino what libraries to use. The AFMS is instantiated, a pointer to my motor. See that the code is right now. There is no way to get it simple than that. Look, half speed, forward, backward, and release the motor. Let's run it now. Plug the USB cable. Oops, my bad. Something went wrong here. Let's see. Yeah, the port 60. Let me take this moment and I'll show you the library here. Include library, manage library, wait for internet uploads and type Adafruit motor. And here are them. Please import this library from Adafruit. This one, version 2, is one we're dealing with right now. It says install it, confirm the port, and run it just fine. USB cable, plug it up. Oops. And there you go. Motor change the direction on the fly again. And it stops. Then repeats the loop just fine. Now the last code. Disconnect everything. Yeah. Remove AFMS2 from Arduino and let's change the plant again. Yeah. Now it's time. Protect your board very carefully at this time. This moment is critical. Yeah. Connect the motor. My dog again. Someone should be staring at him. Sorry for this. Someone, oh dear. We are almost there. Just hold 1 second. This one is the front motor. This one is the back. This is the 12 volts, half ampere. Let's upload the fourth code. You can download it from the link below. Yep. And here is the last code. Simply accelerate at half speed, two motors, 12 volts. By the way, by clicking here, you can take in to the video in which I do the assembly from the box of this 25 box Chinese Caterpillar robot. The code is the same as the previous one. Just add another motor, and there you go. See by yourself. Confirm port 14. And run it up. Yeah, now let's connect the power, hope for the best. And there you have it. Thank you very much to join me here at J3 channel. Really do appreciate every friend, viewers, subscribe, and especially you. I hope you have a great day. Take care. Yeah, bye.